humanitarian crisis is continuing to unfold in areas bordering Myanmar and Thailand. Thousands of people have recently fled from airstrikes in Karen State. On Wednesday, fighting was reported between the army and fighters of the Karen National Liberation Army, who've been opposing the junta. Let's get live now to Tony Chang. He's monitoring developments in Myanmar from Bangkok. So take us through, first of all, what happened in Bangu.
But it's very hard to find out. We do know that fighting started, the military crackdown started very early on Friday morning. There's video footage before dawn broke, and you can hear automatic gunfire taking place. We heard when the internet was turned back on yesterday morning